Hi, that's Stefan here on our trade show booth on IBC 2019, together with my colleague Harald from Extreme Media. Harald, please tell us, who is Extreme Media?
Good morning. Extreme Media is kind of a system integrator, which means we integrate the different broadcast software to all the broadcasters' needs, and we also do our own software.
Here we are, the demo pods of WFM. What is WFM?
That's correct. WFM is our file-based workflow management. So typically, customers use it to automate flows, workflows for files.
And can you tell us what are the typical use cases?
A typical use case is maybe on the images side, using the broadcaster, like public broadcasting. They receive media on a hard drive, and from this hard drive, you need to get the media from the hard drive and prepare it for the internal processing. So this is one of the areas where WFM can be used.
So as you talk about processing, I imagine you use other engines to do that. You have various third-party integrations.
Yes, exactly.
Tell us a bit about that.
So we are integrating different vendors. Use their API in order to like drive their software, whatever it is. And some typical examples are transcoders, for example. WFS, their older version, carbon folder, we've got different QC integrations with and lots of others, antivirus, many things.
So can you tell us a bit about what are our typical
Typical customers might be bigger broadcasters. It's a Austrian broadcasting, or for example, in Germany, ProSieben, or even smaller broadcasters like ProSieben in Austria, which is just 500. Those guys are too.
As main use case, you already mentioned ingest. Are there other use cases as well? So I imagine where you can send something in, something comes out as well?
Yeah, of course. Not only ingest, but we also deal with, for example, video on demand publishing, metadata, Netflix-like platforms. So there are a lot of use cases.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Harald. That was Stefan here from IBC 2019. Please read more at our webpage at www.x-dream-media.com.